Simple rule of modern eating: fatty foods in huge portions are bad for you.
Two studies out today that draw the same disturbing conclusion. Americans are not winning their battle against obesity.
Jesse, nothing can change this.
That's just the kid's parents.
I know, believe me. Able to sleep the past few nights just thinking about it.
This is not food by my definition.
It's not food?
No. If you look at processed food, the three buttons that are consistently pushed by the food scientists are sweet, fat, and salt. Our bodies are not well adapted to the food environment we're in. There's a disconnect now between what we evolved to like and what's now available to us.
Nearly 60% of our daily calories come from ultra-processed foods, and of that, 20% is sugar. The study also shows Americans get less than 1% of their calories from vegetables.
Both public health advocacy groups not only found obesity rates up in 28 states, but also that more than a quarter of the population is obese in two-thirds of the states. But why, if we know this is going on, do we keep putting on weight?
Damn, TV does add 10 pounds.
10 pounds?
Then there's a whole set of theories built on how we eat it, which several of our reports found is mostly without thinking.
We tried to poison you because you're an insane, degenerate piece of filth, and you deserve to die.
Health experts say the sugar in ultra-processed foods, as well as the hydrogenated oils, artificial additives, emulsifiers, and preservatives, lead to problems like obesity, diabetes, heart disease, and cancer.
I have to hear one more time that you did this for the family.
I did it for me. I liked it.